deputy.
I've got a big problem on my hands. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
got a problem. Sounds like the call center recon helicopter in the air identifying resistant strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Thanks. Don't let that thing through! They put up a good fight.
Wake up, Skinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking it. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly be a Kagatama. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. Be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand. I want to thank John for purging me of my sins.
Could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
you're going to tell me your deepest, darkest fears.
I know your sin. It drives you. Every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Thank you.
whatever, but don't be a stranger. Anytime you want to chat, I'll be around. Take care of yourself, Deputy.
Thank you. giving John a hard time. I bet Joseph's aware.
How's it going, bud?
Come on, we gotta protect this guy. Fuck! Peggy's at the back! Holy crap, is that guy?
Come on. Don't let Joseph down.
Get me out of here.
We gotta get out now.
resistance members that I can find. They're gonna meet you at the nearby docks.
Get me out of here!
Church. There's always time for a prayer.